What's a scholar to do against hordes of vicious beasts? One of those boggarts. It shook its fist at me.
Thank you. Aina, the mediator of earth and sky, came from Ishara. She beheld the suffering desert and swooped down upon the Hollowlands. Her feathers shaded the scorching sands. Her wings cooled the broken ground. Her tears fell to the dust where rivers were born.
Mm-hmm.